हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी विल प्रिपेयर टेंडली सब्जी। इट इज़ आल्सो नोन एज आईवी गोर्ड एंड द सर्विंग इज फॉर टू। द इंग्रेडिएंट्स आर, वी नीड स्पाइसेस सच एज 2 टेबलस्पून ऑफ कश्मीरी रेड चिली पाउडर, 1 टेबलस्पून ऑफ कोरिएंडर पाउडर, 1 टीस्पून ऑफ टर्मरिक पाउडर, 1/2 टेबलस्पून ऑफ सॉल्ट एंड 2 बिग स्पून ऑफ सनफ्लावर ऑयल एंड वेजिटेबल्स। वी नीड 50 ग्राम्स ऑफ आईवी गोर्ड टेंडली, 2 पोटैटोस एंड we need to cut the potatoes and tenderly in big strips, long strips you can say, and need to heat the cooker on low flame and add
2 big spoons of safflower oil to it.
Let it heat for a while and then you can add the English strips and gradually you can add the potato strips afterwards. Mix it well with the oil. So here go the potato strips. Mix all the contents well with the oil. And then we need to add the spices. So here goes the coriander powder, 1 tablespoon. Then you can add the Kashmiri red chili powder. You can also add only 1 tablespoon if you need less spicy. And we need to add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Here goes 1/2 tablespoon of salt for taste. So mix all the contents well. Well, we have some health benefits of tenderly, and which is like it's good for obesity, reduces obesity, controls diabetes, good for skin and improves digestion. And also people who avoid tenderly, it helps skin allergy. So now we need to cover the lid and cook on low flame till 1 whistle. And after 1 whistle, you can see your sabzi is ready to serve. You can have it with chapati or rice as you wish. And I hope it was helpful and you liked the video. For many such recipes, you can always check my YouTube channel. The links are in the description box. Thanks for watching my channel.